police estimate some 300 or 400 people. They just...